Fan on, I know I'm about to blow.
Mills is the setback. Ball now at the 48-yard line. Top of the timeouts. There's
Wendell! And Womack has been mentioned as kind of a playmaker for the Hoosiers, and DeMarcus Elliott has been playing really well.
Second and three, and they're going deep, and that is caught right around the 10 by J.D. Spielman. The junior big...
Well, they're hoping they can strike as quick as they did last time. Now a little reverse, and Spielman is going to throw it to Vedral.
And the does not bode well for the Big Ten season for the Huskers.
Second and goal from the three, the fake by Vedral, and he gets in the end zone for the touchdown.
His second career start. He got the start against Minnesota in that loss a couple of weeks ago. So no Adrian Martinez, at least for now, and Dedrick Mills will start in the backfield to his right. And off the play fake, here comes pressure, and they dump it out over the middle, and that's Noah. Kenavai Noah with a nice catch and a quick 16-yard gain.
And Womack has been mentioned as kind of a playmaker for the Hoosiers, and DeMarcus Elliott has been playing really well.
Second and three, and there goes...